1967, Israel decided that her Arab neighbors were preparing to storm over her borders and try to wipe her off the map. So it was decided that Israel would strike first. Michael Elkins was reporting for CBS News from Jerusalem, and on that beginning morning, June 5th, he was on the phone to New York calling in a report on the opening of war.